big dogs. You don't know what's in them, but you know you want. Right, you're gonna need a special gun to harvest those succulents. I call it the big suck. Well, cause it harvests succulents. Whatever, I'm a chef, not a namer of things. I used to be culinary royalty. Then one of my rivals spread a rumor that my skag dogs were full of dead skin and toenails. And yeah, while it's technically true, you never reveal a chef's secret recipe under the penalty of death. Anyway, my culinary empire crumbled, and I changed...
Use the practice.
Thank you.
Hey, that's the big suck! Grab it and get sucking!
I'm down for a brawl.
Cacti fruit. Those bad boys taste so goddamn delicious, my customers won't care what they're eating, which is how I prefer it. And don't you dare judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right. Suck. Its secondary function is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
You
those skags and my skag dog. Seems wrong, but I might as well try it. Grab the skag.
Why even try? Ready for a fight! Thank you.
life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Meet Skags, Truffle Munch, and Butt Munch. They will munch anything, including you. that arrogant spatula-wielding bastard. As soon as people taste my new and